While addressing journalists, Linon Sengwendo, the senior public relations and communications officer of Uganda Railways Corporation, explained that in 2020, the government decided to do emergency rehabilitation of the railway line and also create turns out for the trails, as well as upgrading cross levels, which include signage and steel bridge repairs.
The emergency rehabilitation works were aimed at allowing rail operations to go on. It should be remembered that by the time the concession was terminated, most of the rail infrastructure was in poor state. So when China Roads and Bridge Corporation came in, they were supposed to do emergency works.
He added that the rehabilitation works on the old meter gauge line is nearly at 95% complete from Mukono to Malaba, and the repairs on Mukono-Malaba section of the railway line would link and allow for seamless connections with the Malaba-Nairobi-Mombasa section of the meter gauge railway line.
Among the things they are supposed to do is to replace dilapidated sleepers, to replace dilapidated rails, to create what we call turnouts at entries and exits of stations, to clear bushes. Most of the sections of these lines were very bushy. We are very bushy. That it was making trains very, very difficult to move. So they've cleared the bushes. They've also done drainages.
Linon Sengwendo called on all Ugandans to support government development programs and desist from acts of vandalism of railway materials, because it affects train safety and increases railway maintenance costs.
Rail infrastructure is a public good. We call upon the public to desist from tampering with any rail material. And if you find anyone doing something wrong on rail, kindly reach out to us. We shall come in, because the challenges we find when a rail is tampered with are actually greater than what the money one is going to receive for actually selling a rail material.
Story compiled by Emmanuel Walukusa for the news.